Previously on Novakast.
Whoa! I heard you coming from a block away, Jackie. Those expensive Italian shoes make you sound like a fucking bull elephant.
All right. Good enough.
What happened to you tonight? You listen to me, Jackie. Your only option is to take down Paulie before he takes you down. Put a big enough dent in his business, the Chicago people will see to it he has an accident. I would never be one to suggest how you do this. But if you ask me, you need to pay a visit to Dutch Oven Harry.
Jackie Estacado. This is Captain Edward Schroep, New York Police Department. We know you're in there. Come out with your hands up and nobody gets hurt. Well, nobody anybody gives a shit about.
We're gonna call it resisting arrest. Take him out, boys.
Okay. So we gotta call those two. Hey, it's the old guy again.
That it's evil. Where are you?
I'm at home, but I'm going by there right now to see if there's anything I can do to help. Jimmy's picking me up. Can we meet at Fulton Street by the exit to the orphanage? You can take the train from Canal and meet at Fulton in a minute.
I'll be there as soon as I can.
Let's look at the collectibles too.
Hello. You've reached Saita's massage parlor, where the customer comes first, and often. The best place in city for relaxation and entertainment. Be relieved of the stress from everyday toil with a visit to our exclusive facilities. We have lovely massage specialists here. Very lovely ladies with very nice feet. Leave message to book time. You will not regret.
Okay.
Hello. You've reached Alex Froley's Actors Agency. Our clients include Michael Secure, star of the hit series of films Frankie Snake, Motorcycle Avenger from Hell, and of course Frankie Snake 2. We also represent Holly Blue, star of Black, Not Like White. Leave a message after the beep and we'll get right back to you.
Of the dying, cries of the dead.
Okay. Check on this guy.
Hey, friend. You want to hear a tune? I'll play you a tune. That's good. Okay, so Jenny wants to meet you at Fulton subway station by the exit. She's there. Okay. Alright, let's go on the train.
Anyone who says the subway is dangerous never sat in the back of a yellow cab going the wrong way at 90 miles an hour through the Midtown Tunnel with a guy who can't speak a lick of English, my buddy, Crazy Abdul.
Okay. All right. So now we're at a different station. I need to talk to this lady.
Boy, I'm certain it's here somewhere. I just have to find around here.
You lose something, man? Want some help?
Alright, let's see. I'm looking this up right now. Okay. Stupid train, I can't see. No! Ah, damn it. That's not what I wanted.
Get
Found it.
New York Transit Service, how can I help you, sir?
Jackie!
This is a Newswatch 6 breaking news special report. In a stunning turn of events, the St. Mary's Orphanage is currently the site of a massive firefighting operation. Following what witnesses have described as an explosion, turning a random bombing in the city into a trend. Live on the scene is Newswatch 6 reporter Matt Devon. Matt, what do you have for us?
Jane, behind me is a scene of chaos as New York's fire department tries to subdue the raging fire that is playing the St. Mary's Orphanage. Earlier reports that this might have been a terrorist attack have been quelled by Captain Edward Schroep of the New York City Police Department. Said that the explosion was likely the result of a gas leak and that there's currently no suspicion of criminal
bullshit
activity having been involved in this tragic accident. As you can see behind me, the fire is still way out of control and the fire department is desperately searching for anyone who may still be alive inside.
Ooh.
Good to see you, Jackie. Listen, I wish we could be meeting under better circumstances, but you know the way things are.
Oh my God, Jackie. This is so awful. No one's heard from Sister Mary. The police said it was some kind of a gas main explosion, but it feels like they're hiding something.
Our Sister Mary? Jesus, what about the kids?
Two or three died. One of the firemen told me some have severe burns.
Yeah, I know, Jenny. It's a terrible thing, sweetie. It's a terrible thing. But, you mind if I have a quick word with Jackie?
Okay, I guess.
Jackie, come here. Let me tell you something. I've seen this shit happen time and time again ever since that fat fucking Paulie took over the mob. You understand? He's doozy bots. He's out of his fucking mind. Last week he cut off Tony Lucchese's big toe. Why? Because of a fucking baseball game. Can you believe that? A disagreement over a baseball game. That fat piece of shit thinks he can't be touched, right? Wrong. Wrong, wrong, wrong. He's gonna be touched. Oh boy, is he gonna be touched. I'm telling you, someone goes to grind his lane, you make burn all the fucking money he's holding for the Chicago guys.
Listen, Jimmy. Now, you know, out of respect, I would never do anything like that unless you guys gave the word. If I make a move, will you keep an eye on Jenny?
Jackie, like she was my own flesh and blood. I swear to God. Just kick the fuck out of them. You hear me? Kick the fuck out of them.
It's funny how his name changed from Jenny Romano to Jimmy the Great.
Yes, it's terrible about Sister Mary, huh?
Yeah. She was tough on us, but she was the only mother we had, and those poor kids. I can't stop thinking about them. I hope they didn't suffer.
Yeah.
I'll wait here until you get back.
All right. Head to Grinder's Lane.
This filthy cattle bores me.
Alright, let's head this way.
Grinder's Lane. This is the center of Paulie's operation. The place always makes me want to kick a fucking dog. Or something.
I wouldn't hang out around here if I was you, pal. I mean, there is something that just ain't right about this place. I mean, you see all them meat shipments coming in, but like nothing ever fucking comes out. I'm not making this up, man. They're probably shipping in something illegal, like a rhino meat or something, huh?
I had to quickly check something, but I'm an idiot. Okay.
Hey, I wouldn't hang out around here if I was you, pal. I mean, there is something that just ain't right about this place. I mean, you see all them meat shipments coming in, but like nothing ever fucking comes out. I'm not making this up, man. They're probably shipping in something illegal, like a rhino meat or something, huh? Okay, check this out. There's a control box on the other side of the gate. It's on the wall, but you gotta look real close, because it's hidden in the shadows. Okay, hey, listen. If you want to get in, you gotta get past the electric lock. I'm serious.
Okay. You were saying.
Human flesh. Festivus.
I will say if there's one thing I don't like, or that bugs me sometimes, is the micromanaging with, like, shutting down, or like having to shut off every light so it doesn't drain my darkness. Let's use Gunner. Alright, there we go.
Enjoy your last few moments, Magi. Get him! Now!
God. Okay. Okay, so there it is.
This is Captain Andre Kuchov of the Santa Maria, heading south-southwest on bearing 1 East 385. ETA as planned, over and out.
All right, let's go burn the money. All right, maybe I was supposed to go this way. Yeah, it's over there.
the gap! Okay.
Okay.
I love this subway station. Uncle Paulie brought me down here on vacation one time. Count the trains. Best 2 days me and him ever spent together.